Hi, welcome to Field Sketch. Today we're going to try to put the Sony Blogger camera, the same one that we've flown on the Cub, on the side of the T28. And you can see here I've got it stuck on the wing with Velcro with the video monitor up so we can see what it's actually looking at. But I want to talk to you a little bit about how I've got it mounted. This is the Dollar Tree Velcro. I put two pieces on the back of the camera and then put some pads on here so I could adjust for the center of gravity. And so you can face it forward, face it back. This lens just flips out so you can actually have it down or up. And with the weight that I added to the plane, it caused it to be out of balance, so I had to add weight here. Now, I think this camera is about 120 grams. And so what I would have to do is come to this side and add 120 grams to this side. But by the time I did that, I'm adding 240 grams to the airplane, and this whole airplane only weighs about 800 grams. So we're increasing the weight quite a bit, which is going to affect the maneuverability. So what I did is go out on the end of the wing where the weight would have more leverage and stuck a nut out there with some Velcro also, and I have several different sizes. I tried to balance it on the bench, and then the test flight seemed okay. It's a little bit heavy to the right, so I could actually increase the size of that, and then it would be right. The good thing about this camera is that you can pop it on there and go, and then pop the nut off and pop the camera off, and then it's still balanced. Or you can take the camera and turn it around backwards so you can view the tail.